sleepers. You know, when they, like, they'll, I mean, it's just bizarre. I mean, I grew up in the city, and there was trains that were annoying when I was young. We'd put pennies on the railroad tracks.
Flatten them out.
But now it's just bizarre. Said he hasn't missed a day since like 1976 or something. He goes there.